cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. This is my last resort. Cut my life into pieces. I reach my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. Do you even care if I die bleeding? Would it be wrong? Would it be right? It would take my life tonight.
Status.
Only one guard is guarding the bomb.
Then why are there vehicles down there?
Confiscated vehicles.
Alright, Todd and Wade, go get the bomb. I want to leave a little surprise for our terrorist friends.
Roger that.
Bomb secured. Ben, how's your end?
Almost done. And done.
Alright, Todd will call for evac.
What did you do?
They set the alarm system off. I did nothing.
Guys, you might want to stay inside.
Why?
Reinforcements have arrived.
Wake up!
Wake up!
Grab rice and put a little makeup! Had to set the bait away to shake up!
Set the bait away
to shake up! Why'd you leave the kids on the table? Here you go, create another table! You wanted to! Grab a rice and put a little makeup! You wanted to! I just got the bait away to shake up! You wanted to!
Soldier on an ordinary mission. Those are my two teammates, Wade and Todd. A few years back, we were assigned to a mission with each other. We completed the mission in record-breaking time, and that's when the UNSC put us in a team named Alpha Omega. Seems like I'm a goner there. I thought so too.
Wake up!
Wake up!
Grab my shirt, put a little makeup! I just got the fade away!
I just got the fade away!
What you need the keys upon the table? Another fable, you wanted to. Grab a brush and put a little makeup. You wanted to. I discussed the baby with the shake up. You wanted to. Why'd you leave the kids upon the table? You wanted to.
Well, I don't think you trust in my self-righteous suicide.
Yeehaw! Ride 'em, cowboy.
When angels deserve to go.
Let's see if you can drive blind.
Self-righteous suicide.
Thank you for flying Air Ben. Have a nice day.
Ben, you alright?
Yeah. Is the bomb secure?
All set to go.
Then let's get the hell out of here. Oh, but one more thing.
What?
Get me down from here! It's been 5 years and I'm retired, with a beautiful wife named Ashley, and worked for the UNSC security getting a good paycheck. Life's going just fine.
There.
I'm here. Is everything okay?
Wait, here asking for you.
What?
Ben, long time no see.
Wade, what have you done to my wife?
She's alright, but I want a favor from
you. You know I don't do any more field jobs. I work for the security team in the UNSC.
Well then, I guess I asked the wrong guy, and therefore I should shoot your girl. Now you listen to me, you little shit. I'm tired of asking around for some help to get my bomb. Either you get the bomb, or you'll be needing some time off to plan a wake and a burial for your girl. Copy?
Yes.
Good. It's located on the border of Alaska. Get it to bring it to me in Nevada.
Fuck. You can do this. Look at yourself. You still have it. I know you can do this. And if nothing, son of a bitch. Well, old friends, you ready to come out of retirement?